250 pesos per person lang sa hotel na to na malapit sa Cebu City Pier 1. Tara, pag-usapan natin yan. Mayong adlaw, this is J Perpetual Kate at tara, let's explore Cebu! Happy Nest Hostel is located behind Toyota MJ Cuenco, Lapu-Lapu Street, Cebu City. Malapit lang ito sa Jollibee Plaza, Independencia. Actually, need ko lang talaga ng place na pwedeng mag-shower at magbihis dahil kararating ko lang from a 9-hour sea trip mula Cagayan de Oro City. And need ko ulit mag-travel pa uwi ng Siquijor via Dumaguete City. And I found out that Happy Nest Hostel offers 4-hour stay at their 8-bed dormitory for only 250 pesos. I was given a new towel then dumiretso na ako sa dorm 4. Di na ako nag-video sa loob dahil tulog pa ang mga dormmates ko. 5:30 ng umaga pa kasi that time. I charged my phone then went straight ahead sa comfort room nila. Ito pala ang shower room, comfort room with bidet spray at wash area. After an hour, umalis na ako. If you plan to stay longer, these are the rates. Rent a bed at their dormitory rooms for 450 pesos per person inside a 16-bed dorm, 550 pesos per person inside an 8-bed dorm, and 600 pesos per person inside a 4-bed dorm. For private rooms, meron silang standard rooms for 1,288 pesos, good for 2 guests. Deluxe rooms for 1,688 pesos, good for 2 guests. And family rooms for 2,188 pesos, good for 3 guests. By the way, may sariling Euronet ATM sa loob ng Happiness Hostel. I tried withdrawing and I was only charged 15 pesos. However, 1,000 peso bill lang ang dinidispense ng ATM. No other small bills. Also, may restaurant sila serving Filipino foods, ang Muir Cafe and Bistro. Again, this is J Perpetual Kid and we explored an affordable accommodation near Cebu City Pier 1, Happiness Hostel. Hanggang sa susunod na biyahe, ayo-ayo!